Got Rawls in at tailback. He gets it, cuts it back, and a good run by Rawls out across midfield. Inside the 35, it's still going for the touchdown.
Tom Cable, we saw him at the end of that play. He's got to be excited. They open up the backside with Russell Okun making a key block. And then it's all Thomas Rawls. Just one cut, he is off to the races.
I got to ask a question. Can you win a game in the first quarter?
No!